The Church of England is calling on Britain's government to open its doors to Christians fleeing persecution in Iraq. The Guardian reports a growing number of bishops are speaking out. They say the UK has a moral obligation to help the Christian community because of its role in the 2003 invasion. An estimated 1 million Christians lived in Iraq before the invasion, but most have fled due to attacks by jihadists and sectarian violence. In June, militants took over the ancient Christian city of Mosul, forcing tens of thousands to flee. France has already announced it will give asylum to Iraqi Christians.